Yes, I'm not hungry right now.
Hang on, Bubby. Hang on,
oh, God,
hear
me?
Here 1 second.
Me, Aaron, just got a Victory Royale. We killed this guy who was in a tank. He came running toward us. I killed him with a gun. That's it. It was hilarious.
Talk about one hell of a fucking victory.
Riley, come on. You wait. If you want some of his noodles, you can have some, but you're not eating his pork chop. Just for that? You're playing as a gold skin? I'll play as a gold skin.
I can't believe we
killed me.
I can't believe we killed that guy with fibers in the tank.
You can have some of Michael's noodles. Use his fork!
Dude, that anonymous person has to be pissed.
Oh, I guarantee it.
Have you ever played Death Run? Is it on Fortnite, Timmy? Oh, he put it in chat. Have you ever played Death Run?
I think that's one of their, games you can play.
Yeah, probably on, like, creative. They got a zombie map on here, where you go around shooting zombies.
That's pretty
Michael's
much
playing it today.
That's pretty much what their game is. If you buy the Fortnite game, is you're killing zombies.
Right. Next month I'm gonna buy this skin and save the world, cause Josh has saved the world, but he has no one to play it with, and I told him I'd buy it and play it with him. It's like a campaign for Fortnite. Let's go.
That's the E-Mark.
I marked Greasy, but we'll go to E-Mark.
And this is the forestry, I think?
Yeah, it's that one with the fucking drill in the middle. The drill sitting here. So before we go there, we might want to land at the gas station and try to get guns. Because there's AI guards and shit. It is. I'm gonna hit these shield barrels too.
There you go, Timmy. There's some ammo.
Timmy.
Oh, it's a tank.
Yeah, we can drive that bitch up out of here. No! Hang on, we got Timmy.
Jason the tank. Hang on, Timmy, we gotta wait on Jason.
Timmy, hold on.
Very much longer.
Let's go. That's right, guys. Come around, Timmy. If we hit that way, we're gonna hit our circle.
Go to Jason's marker. The gun I got is a fucking SMG.
Hey, don't see the freeze button is over.
Fucking gun. All right. Not trying to run one gun. If you guys go down to the gas station, I'll meet you guys down there.
Alright. Get to the gas station, Timmy.
Cause that thing might need... Timmy, don't blow the gas pumps up. Come over by the gas pump so I can fill that up. You gotta come a little bit closer, Timmy. What the fuck? Come closer, Timmy. Let's come a little bit closer, Timmy. Right there. Oh, shit! Did not mean to do that. Hang on, Timmy, come back.
That's why we're in the tank.
going the wrong way, Timmy.
Hey, Timmy, I'll drive. You're going the wrong way.
I got it, Jason.
Hello.
You couldn't destroy that big ass drill.
Right. Oh, there's somebody in the water in a boat. I think they high-towed it. Guy up above the air. There's two of them, one's coming around.
Damn it. Hey, at least we fucked chicken shafts up. Maybe we didn't do bad.
I ready up.
So they're gonna take our tank. Fucking assholes.
And he got out,
yeah. Right. That needs repair. Hopefully they got a repair tool. No teammates like, fuck you. Oh god. Michael, hand me daddy's tea, please. I said please. What's wrong, bud? Did you poop? I'm
Let's go to... Let's try Jonesy's. You guys still can't get over that victory win with the fucking tank.
Right.
Yeah, me and Jason did. Come on, dude! Yeah, it's down there in the water. It's part of the update, bud. Who the fuck? I knocked. Who's in the fucking... Oh, Timmy's using the... Timmy's using the drum shotgun.
Nah, he's in one of their carts thing you can get in.
Oh. There's a combat SMG, Jason. Dude, come on, thermal fish. I'm done picking up these thermal fishes, dude.
People.
Hey, drop that big pot real quick, Jason.
Timmy, you're gonna have to get off of that. The storm's gonna be coming. Oh, okay. I see you moving now. I thought you were still on that. There you go, Timmy.
Hey, Timmy, I got something for you. Here, Timmy. I'm gonna throw this down and drink it. It's fucking downpouring down here now. You at, Jason? You got any room to carry a big pot?
In a minute. That's all they had up here. Do-do-do-do-do.
Here, if only y'all want this. It's a blue ranger. Is there a chest down there?
Yeah.
No, it ain't down here. I'm picking up a chest.
Oh no, I'm gonna go find these fuckers. How to get the brownie kill.
Keep asking and I'll make you get off now. Watch the tall grass, Jason. I seen gunshots down this way. Shit, Timmy's back there. It's fucking downpouring like a motherfucker. I'm gonna go up this way and check. We're back down here in Jonesy's, but I'm glad this machine is selling AR. So I need some AR ammo. Do you need any AR ammo, Jason?
I'm gonna go right now. What is this bitch?
I'm gonna sleep good tonight, I can tell you that one. That gun thing that Timmy was in, I heard it go off. Dude, this is fucking crazy. He's moving. Just seen the thing move. He has to be in this area somewhere. Unless he's across the fucking street. There's that guy there walking. I seen him walking, I thought it was him. He's like down in the, he has to be around here where I'm at somewhere. See now he's moving. Oh, I see people. Knocked him with the headshot. Wow, fucking time, dude. Jesus.
His teammate might still be around here somewhere.
And we got a tank around.
This might be his fucking teammate. Why? Can't dump up those? That's gay.
Dug up there. I hit right here in the corner.
He's
like, fuck it. Hey, at least we'll have the high ground. Hey, Jason, you want to hit the fan to go on the very, very top of this motherfucker?
Timmy coming this way.
Yeah, bitch. I'm gonna get back up to the top. I'm going down at this end because it's in circle at this end. Ooh! Dude, about fucking slid off. That tank's down there moving. Dude, that tank's about to... Oh, shit. Timmy went down.
Timmy, did he dump?
Yeah, I think he did. That tank down there, Jason, it's about to blow.
This is the AIs. Alright, Timmy, we're coming to get you. Oh, that's it. You're in the storm. How much saving is?
The only way I know we're gonna get back there is if we jump down here and hit that zip line across. Did you get his reboot?
Yeah.
And the only close reboot to us is fucking back air Kando.
This one here.
Yeah, he didn't mean to, but he jumped down and he jumped down off the thing. Because we died the last round. So Timmy has a good gun, or at least a gun.
No, Timmy, you drink that.
And then there's some shotgun ammo for you, Timmy. Right here, Timmy. Pick up that shotgun ammo. There you go. Hey, Timmy, there's... Yep, some... the shield mushrooms. Yeah, there's the green gun, Timmy. Hey, at least we was able to fucking make it and revive his ass. Thank gosh. I got a thermal gun up there rebooting. Shit, we gotta move forward. I bet you they're gonna try to go for that loot drop.
Probably. I don't know. They're fighting right now with somebody.
Someone just died. There's two people down here by that tree. They got me. They're coming for you, Jason.
Say, hey, man, we got a second.
Right, I killed their teammate.
How fucking convenient they do the same fucking dance.
I gotta go back to lobby, I gotta use the bathroom.
Yeah, I'm getting ready to lay these two down.
Alright, I'll be right back.
Alright. update item shop, they brought Green Goblin back, and then there's Mary Jane Watson. Her back one's a Katara, and then her heart is a Katara. It's like a Spider-Man skin.
Oh, she's the one from the first Spider-Man.
Is she?
Yeah.
He's like, happy hump day, LOL. It's like, I like hump day, LOL.
Oh, Timmy lost out for Aaron.
Hey, fuck you.
See?
Fuck
you.
Dude, I don't even...
Fuck people.
Dude, I don't even get anything on fucking hump day. That's fucked up. So actually, my hump day is Thursday through Saturday.
Why, that when you watch porn and Wacky Wacky Wacky?
Nope.
He's lying to you, Timmy.
I am not. Quit lying to Timmy, Jason. I almost said quit lying to Timmy, Timmy.
It's not like this in his room, Timmy, when nobody home.
Yeah, that's what it sounds like in your room. Get it right.
What?
We want some cheeks tomorrow night when we get done playing Fortnite and the kids go to bed.
No, you're not.
You want bed?
I'll tell her I came for $100.
And Timmy's like, what,
you,
LOL?
I'll tell your girlfriend not to give you none. I'll give her $100.
Dude, she's the one that fucking asked, not me. She's like, are we having a fun time tomorrow? I was like, I don't know.
No, we do. Fucking fall play. Hey, I'm ready, and then fucking fall asleep.
Dude, last week she said she wanted to have fun time last Thursday, and I was like, okay. She falls asleep in that chair that Josh and Mindy's letting us use, that now that they can have back now. And she fell asleep in it while we was in the middle of playing Fortnite after she laid the kids down. Dude, I let her sleep in that fucking chair all fucking goddamn night. I did not bother waking her up. She woke up in the middle of the night, crawled over bed, and...
I'm about to say, what do you do when everything's so horrific?
You cut the fucker off. Hang up, you did, then you can call me Aaron the Dickless. Oh, Timmy wants to go to Lumberyard.
Timmy wants to get some wood.
He likes that wood. We're not fucking right in the head, dude.
Never claimed to be.
Right. I always say, I never claimed to be, and look at the high school we went to.
Teacher, that makes you...
something, but I know if I say it'll I don't know if it'll piss Timmy off, but I know he'd be like, fuck you, if he could talk to us.
Fucking teach him to be light sensitive. I will not do this again.
Right. I was going to be like, Timmy wants to give Miss Gann some of his wood.
Oh, dude, dude, next time I see you, I'm going to slap you for that one.
But I know that's a lie, because he hates that fucking bitch with a passion. Dude, the day she dies, I bet you Timmy would be happy. He'd be like, fuck yes, that bitch is dead. As I say, ain't that right, Timmy, but, you know, he can't fucking hear us at the moment.
Holy shit, you got a bounty already.
Who?
You.
What the fuck? Yeah, and it's up in the red, dude. It was. Woo! Would you shut it down?
I can't stop random coming from. I see now.
My threat level was up.
Somebody's in the fucking water. Oh, shit.
someone behind you, up to the steps.
Sick. Oh, you got 10 rounds.
Come here, Jason. Shit, you got someone in the water. Come here, Jason. Hey, Jason. I dropped those chug splashes for you. Timmy, when you gig up, help Jason revive me. Footsteps, footsteps.
God damn, he killed one and didn't mark him! Come on, we'll take all you motherfucker on!
Hey, Timmy, come here real quick.
We ain't fucking scared.
Come here, Timmy. Hang on, Timmy. My threat level's back up.
Got someone's coming. Fuck off, bitch. Holy shit, we survived your bounty.
Thank God. I need AR ammo.
Oh, you know what? I got three people watching me. Oh, they fucking left. I think they raid crit. They're probably like, how in the fuck did our motherfucker survive that shit? And let me tell you, I have no fucking clue. Alright guys, come here.
I don't have no minis. I don't have any shield for Timmy.
I got two chug splices. Come here, Timmy.
There's 13 rounds of AR ammo in there, if one of y'all need them. Dude, I don't know how the fuck we pulled that off. Well, I should say right. You. We might want to start heading to circle. I'm gonna take this car down here.
Alright. Yeah, I don't even know how to hell.
Get in the car, Timmy, so you don't fall off.
Yeah, I don't even know how in the hell I survived that.
Honestly, if it wasn't for me dropping you, my AR ammo, you probably would have been. We probably would have died.
Great. I remember I got some, that guy that... Not Timmy, I knocked. I killed him, he had a little bit. Yeah, but Timmy knocked somebody and threw them in the water. That's it, that's hilarious.
Try to sneak in here, see if the tank's in there, and fucking take that fucker.
Alright.
Shit, there's an AI guard right here. I'm in the tank, boys. Jason, don't hit it. Back up, back up.
I don't think that's gonna work.
Nope.
I was hoping it would have fucking blew it up.
That's a purple ranger if anybody want it.
You want that purple gun back there, Timmy?
Got somebody by Hulk. Like that guy from Archer. The passing fire! Like how you did that, but then you know you're not touching somebody.
Right. So no one you can use that.
The funny thing is, I hit that guy multiple times for 35 and he was sliding down. The guy could have killed him. Anybody in cone? Crazy, I mean. I'm here to see coming like a wrecking ball. I hope somebody don't see the fucking cat. I'm fucking filling this up.
Great. Shot that red house.
I'm
not trying to use the boost, it's a fucking boost. I used it to get up over that hill though.
Oh, there's tank coming to play.
Thank you. prepared to. I need to be prepared. Shit, there's people, people, people! Timmy, hop out of the driver. Jason, you in the driver's seat?
Yeah.
He got the repair tool.
I don't. It's right there in front of me.
What is?
Repair tool. You want to get it? Fucked him up hardcore. That one jump. Aaron, you got anything for Timmy to do?
Here, Timmy, jump out real quick.
He's at the corner. And then drink that, Timmy, once you heal up.
Grab those bandages. Shit, we gotta go. Storm.
I killed, I don't even know, I think like 3 or 4 people with the tank.
There's a bush down here, Jason.
Oh, over there, Aaron. Hit the fucker is flying. If I can't get the mirror, you gotta move up a little bit. That way. Up east then.
There's a guy right here climbing the hill.
I knocked him. Down to one team, guys.
I'm gonna jump out real quick and repair this.
Doesn't work. Dude, I bet there are people we can with this.
We're almost in the red for this. Gunshots.
Yeah, it looks like they're fighting somewhere.
You jump out. Victor in the tank, Jason.
Hey, guess what? I picked that crown up, now I got three.
That's great. Two victories in a tank.
I got that fucker with a purple pistol too. Oh my god. I can't believe we did that again. Oh fuck. I'm ready up for you gotta go back to the lobby.
I readied up at Jimmy Microphone back. I'm going back to the lobby.
Alright.
Because I think that's where Timmy went. Your dad's great. Two victories in a tank, dude. That guy had to be low on fucking health for you to kill him that quick with your pistol. Oh, well, he did come out of storm, didn't he?
Yeah, I had a purple pistol, though.
Alright,
guys.
Now.
Yeah, he'll have to hit ready up. But I will be right back. I'm gonna go wrap up the drink and take Freddy out real quick.
Alright. Hey Timmy, ready up real quick. Hang on Timmy, we gotta wait on Jason. He wants to go get something to drink and take his dog out. did you see what... Oh, you didn't see what Timmy said. He goes, did you hear about Baker Mayfield, LOL? I was like, no. He goes, the Steelers want him. And then I asked him if Tom Brady retired.
He did retire, but then he pulled a fucking bad fart. He's coming back.
Timmy, no. He did, but he's coming back.
Yeah, he pulled a fucking bad fart. Oh, I'm gonna retire, and then... I'm not a fucker gonna be out in the field trying to play football in his 50.
Retire, fall over with a fucking heart attack.
And the funny thing is, he's like, oh, I'm gonna retire and spend time with my family. It hasn't even been a whole year yet, he's coming back to football. He must got tired of his family pretty great.
Right? I heard someone said his wife told him he needed to retire. So he retired and then he came back, and now I guess his wife is starting to leave him and take the kids.
Yeah, you see where, you guys see where, Kansas City paid their, one best wide receiver, that Hill, to the Miami Dolphin?
Yeah. I mean, you got now, Jason? Damn, we got 23 or 32.
Yeah, I saw that bugger had a fucking crown that we coat put in the tank, so I'm like, fuck it, and I hopped out and grabbed his crown.
You see what I marked? Gas station.
Right. I'm gonna land up here by these towers. Call me up, you guys. Oh,
go to the gas station, Timmy.
Yeah, go to the gas station. There's... You know what? I'm gonna sneak in and take that trank. There's people landing over here. Yeah, fuck you, bitch.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
If you would you come down here to the gas station, but we'll fill it up.
I get shot at. What, they're people?
They're
or
looking
AI?
For you. They're
all
AI,
the AI.
And that one chick.
Yeah, I got the fuck up out of there.
AI's not doing anything but fucking... They're shooting at somebody else.
Yeah, there was another team that landed there.
I got Timmy's reboot card. It's just gonna be you and Timmy if you revive Timmy.
I'm coming back for your car.
Alright, as I say, I'm at 12 health. And there's people gliding. I'm dead.
there still people down there fighting with their fucking AIs?
Not when I died. But someone was gliding in. Somewhere where there's gonna be hopefully fucking some good guns.
Yeah, this machine here is filling Blu-ray yard.
It's not letting me hit that machine. What? Dude, it's not letting me hit it.
Hold on.
Down in because I gotta get some more shit.
Yeah, somebody ziplining down. It's probably the bounty I put out. Timmy, here.
Where's that when we fucking need it for that fucking tank? Fuck up that chest.
Anonymous, hey, just got his ass.
Let's find somewhere. Let's find like a bush or something. I got a shield keg or somewhere to hide.
We can go up here in this red building. Just in case someone does see us. I picked up that gas tank so they can't shoot it.
Yeet.
I didn't do it. I heard you go yeet, and I just had to. Yeah, Josh agrees with me. They should have kept their fucking red dots and got rid of the Rangers. Oh, Timmy's down there on the road. They hit his chest across the street. Did you shoot this person's loot down? Did you kill that person where that loot's at?
I don't think so. I didn't kill anybody over here.
I just picked up a blue thermal.
Well, I know there's still a keg up here if you want to pick it up. Don't mind if I do.
Here's this if one of y'all want to carry it. I didn't shoot the gas can. It was you.
It was you.
No, it wasn't. Dude, I can't believe how fast that tank took to fucking destroy.
Everybody fucking wanted it.
I'm just coming over here to get a car. Of course, there ain't none fucking around the hotel. I found one. We're not far from circle, but at least it will get to circle a little bit quicker.
Oh, fuck.
Sorry, boys, I know this is gonna take us out of circle, but guess what? I am not dealing with that fucking tank. Oh, gunshots. Where are you seeing gunshots at?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, that tank's on her ass. I'm running.
The driver dumped out. It's only one person.
Shit, I'm getting tagged from somewhere. Shit, he's in the tank with Timmy.
This guy wanna pick up a crown, he had a crown.
We're getting shot at, Jason.
Yeah, they're up in the left. Fuck, run, boy, run, they got the high ground on us.
Hey, you guys are running the opposite direction than I am.
That is weird.
Go to bed!
Fuck that! He had that fucking one sock gun. Kill that fucker. Got that one fucking sock gun. That's like powerful, like a motherfucker. You got footsteps. You think here? What's the matter?
I can't concentrate. I think I'm gonna call it a night. My fucking lights are flickering.
Alright.
I don't wanna end up playing the fucking power go out.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna call it a night too. Watch some TV.
I'm thinking about start watching that fucking new show that you was telling me about earlier.
Oh, that's made by Big Mouth.
Yeah.
And that's
we went back
hilarious.
To the lobby, Timmy. It's cool though, they brought Green Goblin back. You didn't get that Green Goblin skin, did you?
No.
Shit, he's still in a match. Oh, there he is.
Yeah, I'm gonna call it a night.
Yeah, so my fucking lights are flickering, it's lightning outside.
Alright, I'll be on tomorrow.
Alright, I'll be too.
Alright. If you want to play tomorrow, Timmy, just get a hold of me. But, I'll be on tomorrow, guys.
Alright.
Alright, see ya.